Guys, Joel here, back with another video. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and today we're playing some Assassin's Creed Unity. And we're doing the co-op missions. This is the mission called the political, I've got how to pronounce it. But anyways, we're doing the fifth one. So doing the solo. Hope you enjoy this one.
Stanton was right. Leave everything. Going on holiday?
Francois Auriol, Jacobin Goon, cleaning political house. The Girondists oppose the bloodbath Robespierre unleashed on Paris.
We Girondists believe it is not the role of this body to condemn men to death.
Robespierre wasn't into diverse viewpoints. He put out a warrant for the arrest of every Girondist.
My old friend, you must be mad. You can't sick this butcher on deputies of the convention. Get up!
George Danton took a huge risk opposing Robespierre.
My brothers of the convention will speak out against you.
Find that difficult without their heads. Go, get the rest of these traitors.
Help the Girondists escape. The Girondists need to be ready to escape. Warn as many as you can that Henriot's on his way.
And we gotta... Yeah, I need to refill. And also... see what's, kill me! Did I have a rifle? Because it sure looked like it was a pistol.
The Girondists need to be ready to escape. Warn as many as you can that Rio's on his way.
All right.
you want.
All right.
Keep running, you bastard!
Son of a god. Can I be fucking anonymous? Okay. We've only got about 40 seconds left.
We need to move quickly then. Thank you.
Shit, 20 seconds. I'm definitely not good.
How did you get in here?
Thank you. I'll leave as soon as possible.
Not bad, but you're out of time. Now you need to distract the guards to help the Girondists get away. Head to the Bastille.
On the fuck up. Son of a god. Oh, fuck it. How do I climb up? Oh shit. You find a
I'm right here,
all down! There you are!
Grind it down slowly. Oh.
Gutting traitors like you is my noble purpose!
Find it now.
Those wood piles would make a perfect fire. And in my experience, nothing draws attention like a fire.
Motherfucker!
Not bad, but you're out of time. Now you need to distract the guards to help the Girondists get away. Head to the Bastille. Those wood piles would make a perfect fire, and in my experience, nothing draws attention like a fire.
Oh, fire revolution!
Oh, this. More of them.
Nice work. The Girondists will be waiting at the arsenal. Meet them there and smuggle them out of Paris. The Girondists are hiding in the sewers under the building. They'll probably need some help getting out.
How do we get the fucking there? How do I get the fucking there? This game won't let me. Where the fuck is the entrance? Oh shit!
Thanks.
Thank you.
Looks like the coast is clear, so they should be safe now. Nice work.
Alright, that is it for today's video. I hope you guys loved that one. If you did, make sure you smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next video. And subscribe button if you haven't, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.